Don't stop! Over there! Over there! Get him! Don't mess with the U.S.
Eliminated.
should be the last of them. And the last of the bombing runs on our guys, thanks to you. I'm gonna order our men back to the field HQ. See you there.
Just got the confirmation that the listening post is out. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Damn Chinese communists are stomping all over us. Time for us to pay them back. Let's wrap this thing up, soldier. We're cold, we're tired, and we...
So, what can the Intelligence Corps do for you? Better dead than red, right?
You want our goddamn oil back.
51B units are at 95% readiness level. We've had a bit of trouble adapting them to the cold.
Well, tell those men they need to be ready. As soon as the pulse field is down...
Molly.
We need them cocked, locked, okay. And ready to rock.
Everything's fine.
Absolutely, sir.
I was found,
I'll make sure they're ready.
But not by the Chinese. It was the captain. He found them.
Carry on,
soldier. Everything will be okay. It's been a few hours, and I'm tired. But I wanted to let you know I'm all right. I'm in the refinery now, resting. Cap brought me here.
All right, boys.
We snuck around
I'm
the
make
Chinese
you
and made it in.
Get yourselves into a heroic.
It's the last place they have to. I got...
Yeah,
I got shot.
That's like...
In the shoulder. Like, and Cap and I evacuated the mountain. It's not bad. Just a few things.
God bless you. God
souvenirs.
Bless you. U.S. of A.
Right? Cap jabbed me with a bunch of meds, so I can't feel much of anything. Patch me up pretty good, too. Still bleeding, but that'll be. I can hear Cap and the others out in the yard, fighting. So much gunfire. They'll kill those Chinese bastards. Then we can all come.
Come see me if you need patching up.
Nothing noteworthy to report, sir.
Sir! Those commies don't stand a chance, sir. We'll crush the commies soon, sir.
Stress getting to you, sir?
Positions log. Dr. Adrian Adami, United States Army, Anchorage, Alaska, forward base. Considering what's at stake, General Chase and I both feel the chem code named Psycho can be of significant use during this operation. I've read the early clinical trials, and there are certainly some possible side effects. Dementia, psychotic aggression, and of course addiction. But the adverse effects do seem limited. Okay, I do realize the chem was developed by Chase's R&D division, but if the thing works, it works. Can we really afford to be picky at this point? Some of these ground pounders have family in Anchorage. I'll give them any boost I damn well can. I just hope my Hippocratic Oath is still speaking to me when this whole mess is over with.
Thank you.
goddamn commies caught me with my pants down. Don't tell anyone you found me like this, all right? hit the targets. Now the only thing left is the refinery. Good luck.
Carry on, soldier.
Incoming! 你们会在空中的中国军队面看似的香港，我绝不会当你们的俘虏。
That'll do, soldier. Stand down. With the general's death, our boys can secure this refinery and be on their way to Anchorage proper. You've helped pave the way for taking the city back from the Red, soldier. Good work. You've also gone above and beyond the call of duty by recovering important enemy intel and exposing their plans to us. Again, well done, soldier. That'll complete this portion of your training. Report to your superior for debriefing and your next assignment. Dismissed!
Good job making it through that simulation. All you have to do now is open the armory. And as agreed, you get your share. Feel free to take whatever you want. If our records are right, there's plenty for all of us.